Good morning, friends. Today I am going to sing the poem Two Little Kittens. The Two Little Kittens poem is written by James Taylor. The James Taylor also wrote Twinkle Twinkle Little Star at age 23. So now I am going to start the Two Little Kittens poem. The two little kittens, one stormy night, began to quarrel and then to fight. One had a mouse and other had a knife. That's the way the quarrel began. I will have the mouse, said the biggest cat. You will have the mouse. We will see about that. I will have the mouse, said the eldest one. You shan't have the mouse, said the little one. I told you before, it was a stormy night when these two little kittens began to fight. The old woman reached her sleeping room and swept the two little kittens out of the room. The ground was covered with frost and snow. The two little kittens had nowhere to go. So they laid down them on the mat at the door while the old woman finished sweeping the floor. So they crept in as quiet as mice, all wet with snow and cold as ice. For they found it was better that stormy night to lay down and sleep than to quarrel and fight. Now I will explain the poem. The two little kittens are quarreling for a mouse. The biggest cat said, I will have the mouse. But the little one not allowed. So they were quarreling and quarreling. That stormy night, the old woman swept the two little kittens out of the room. It was very cold outside, so they were very wet with snow and very cold as ice. So when the old woman finished sweeping the floor, so they crept into the room as very quiet as a mice. So they found it was very better to lay down and sleep than to quarrel and fight. The moral of the story is, you should not fight with your friends or siblings. Thank you.